Namaskaram. Welcome to the Sanskrit channel. My name is Uday. Continuing with our series on Guru Ashtakam, we have now come to the sixth stanza of the work. If you're not seeing the first five videos, you can find the links to them in the description below. Without any further delay, let's get started. यशो मे गतं दीक्षु दान प्रतापाद् जगद्वस्तु सर्वं करे यत् प्रसादात् गुरोरङ्घ्रि पद्मे मनश्चेन लग्नं ततः किं ततः किं ततः किं ततः किम्. And in this particular verse, the meaning is Yashaha. You might already know the meaning of Yashaha. Yasham is reputation. Me is mine. Gatam, it has spread. Dikshu, dik is directions. Dikshu is in all the directions. Because of dana pratapaha. So because of one's charitable nature, because of one's donations, one's reputation has spread across all the directions. Jagat vastu is, jagat is the world and vastu is object. So worldly, materialistic possessions, sarvam is all of them, kare, karaha is one's hand, is all the materialistic possessions are in one's hand. Yat prasadat, and because of donating those things, one's reputation has reached far across all the directions. And but even then, if one's heart is not focused at the feet of one's guru, so what? Is the meaning of this verse. I hope you like this video. For more videos like this on a wide variety of topics from Sanskrit literature, please consider subscribing to this channel. And I'd love to get your feedback and suggestions on what you'd like to see, what you liked in this video. So please leave your comments below. See you in the next video. Namaskar.